You heard it here first, y'all. Lovely lady in the house.
Hey, listen. Sit back and enjoy. This is the Eye of the Storm. Talking about Slash, Midnight Love. Hey, you with the Love Doctor and the Master Love. So with us two, you cannot lose.
On first or after the tomato?
It's a hamburger, man. Eat it.
You heard it here, y'all. I'm trying to have some etiquette. Y'all know me. I'm just silly as all outdoors. But look, I want to know, do the onion go first or do the tomato?
I would say the tomato.
Tomato? What'd you say?
I think the hamburger.
I think the hamburger.
I think you're supposed to dress it first with the mustard and ketchup.
Then you know, then you put the...
How about a little dramatic while we're in the mix?
You know what? I'm going to have to download that dramatic, but right now... Let me pump it up just a little bit while we do this here. This my boy who was at the first comedy show, y'all. You dig? And we coming back again, y'all. Mark your calendar. Don't forget, November. The 28th, 26th. It's got to be after Thanksgiving, y'all. When you eat all that damn turkey, get on out to Mr. G's.
Part 2.
Let's go, y'all. Right here on the Eye of the Storm.
From the south side.
That's right.
See, we met up at the club. Started drinking on Patron all night. My fella steps on a girl's occupied. So I had to show myself no interference waiting from the girls tonight. I was touching on her. She was really digging it. She was feeling me. It felt so real to be like. Really good at this, I was feeling it. We just kept on kicking it. The club closed, but we didn't want to go. I knew a girl's wanted breakfast. I hop right next to the hotel. So I got the sweet jacuzzi for my homies and the girls. But we just took it to the bedroom. Mommy wanted to express herself. I was touching on her. She was really digging it. She was feeling me. It felt so real to be like. On me. She was feeling good at this. I was feeling it. We just kept on kicking it. Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
that boy to live. Falling with what? Chip, more hits, y'all. Your posse, man. That's how we do it. You know how we do it, man. All right.
This your boy, DJ The Boss Lewis, and I'm kicking it with my big brother, DJ Tony Sanchez, right here on the Eye of the Storm.
Y'all can come on and go to the land of funk. Ain't nothing wrong with going to the land of funk, y'all. This is the Eye of the Storm. Right here, live. Joliet, y'all. I ain't lying. Ooh, I'm eating tomatoes and everything. Yes, indeed, fam. Yes, indeed. I'm eating tomatoes, hamburger, french fries, home-cooked french fries, y'all. I'm telling you, with the real potatoes. Y'all don't hurt me. And I got some onions. I had some coffee, but Sherry tells me and Joe not to drink all that damn coffee, but her don't know. Her go to sleep. It's a wrap.
That's all, folks.
y'all. I'm riding on a fantastic voyage. I'm trying to work both of them, because I'm still doing this one too, so put this one right here. Oh, that make it even better. Girl, you a lifesaver.
And we did that live. I ain't on the microphone.
Still on.
It's still on.
I got CIS. Join the crowd. Not only do I got CIS, but I got the ball syndrome. CSS.
Hey, well, you know what?
What?
We in Joliet, Illinois.
Yeah.
And it's the weekend, baby.
Oh, it's the weekend, boy. There ain't nothing to it but to do it.
So. And you're with the love doctor himself.
And the master of love.
Hey, talking about the Eye of the Storm.
Hey, let's make it do. Let's go, y'all. Keep it going and flowing. Friday Night Live. Straight from Joliet. Is it the south side of Joliet? Okay, I'm on the south side of Joliet, y'all.
We're on the west side.
Anyway, y'all, we having a good time right here live. Fam, you still in the chat room with us? DJ M Smooth. I tell y'all what. Call. Call in. 773-808-3180. That number once again. 773-808-3180. Bam! Call! You better call, girl, before I call the police. I'm telling you.